Kiddos, children, you guys did an awesome job today, and thank you for taking the time and making a wonderful dinner for us. And what I liked today was gnocchi was the best.
Oh,
yeah! Hey, I'm the guy who makes it hard for you every year with my thing about vegetarian and not eating cheese and all that stuff, right? I look like you guys did everything for me and enjoyed a dinner just like you did last couple of years too. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm part of the kids made it for me.
Hey, as long as I got the food, but it was made for me, I'm not coming back for you.
I think that this time it was better than last time, you know. There were more children involved and less parents.
Are you playing the critical?
Less parents.
Less parents.
What does that even mean?
Let's use one. I'm more than one.
The amount of bone that I have on you.
Thanks. I know you.
I don't know if I can give a speech, but I can really be thankful for hospitality that Usha, Mohan, the whole family you guys did today was very special. Food was beautiful, wonderful. You were really good. I know it's one day before Thanksgiving, but it looked like more than Thanksgiving. So thank you, great company. Everybody seemed very happy. The drink you girls made, I don't even know what it's called, but it was beautiful, very nice, well done.
It's just a wonderful tradition to carry on. So wherever you
But I'm telling you, for the past 3 years, the Wednesdays have become more important than the real Thursday Thanksgiving for us with you guys starting to do this. So we're really looking forward to this, continue this tradition. Yep.
Thank you to the Michelle family for hosting. And very feel very blessed, just like Aparna said, to have such a wonderful group. We can laugh, vent, do whatever.
Thank you so much for hosting us. That was really appreciated.
Wonderful, and it's wonderful to know this group of moms. And then you girls, I'm very happy that you're friends too.
And I guess that's how it all got put together. So, and I hope you do stay in touch next year and for all the years after. And I think it's a wonderful idea to do this year after year. Maybe we can find that too with Bella's extra. And so thank you so much. For those of you that I just met today, wonderful to meet you too.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Usha, and welcome to us and family, and Bhavna, a special thanks to you. It was perfect. Really nice. Thanks to meet you and all everyone here. It really felt very special and so nice to see you guys all the time. And I think, you know, as everyone said, we should do this. Good luck to everyone, and please, you know, keep in touch wherever you are.
Well, thank you everyone for coming, first of all, today, because it's a working day, everybody works, and really, really appreciate you guys getting the time to come. Thank you girls for cooking, and as usual, making a delicious meal. I don't know, I'm looking at you.
Salads.
And you guys do such a good job, and I know she talks about you guys and how much she enjoys spending time with you, and I know she's really sad and you see that she was watching you. So I just want to say thank you.
So this is my first official thing at Friendsgiving, and it was just really great being like a newer person to the school, to feel like everyone is really family and that their family is my family. And I was just saying that a lot of our relatives are not always here with us in the state, so it's nice to have another group of people to call family and just like sit together and eat. I'm very happy. I'm very thankful.
But yeah, I'm very thankful to like be able to be here and just like talk to a bunch of my really good friends, see like my mom enjoying talking. Lots of her friends as well. Yeah, I just
Happy Friendsgiving.
Ready? One, two, three.